got your pen and paper.
We've got the UK cable card just going to sleep, so I'm sorry.
It's like a laugh.
Just explain for the folks at home what's going on with that, because they weren't seeing that.
Who was it? I don't think there's no one.
Are you on Spirit Storm?
Yeah. Need to log into your profile.
Is there anybody connected with the children who wishes to talk to them now?
Hi, Carol.
Just for the benefit of everybody at home, I don't know if you can see me playing, but over in the distance, we've got a robot. And the robot has a laser beam on it, that if it's broken, it will come towards whatever's breaking the beam. Like, that's what it's set as, isn't it? Towards this one. You can set it to walk away from it. It doesn't make long, drawn out noises, but it has been tonight.
It's like somebody's mocking.
Yeah. But it's also, when Glyn asks the question,
it that comes
seems to be answering, doesn't it?
That was like nearly words then.
Did you die in this hall? Thomas, were you angry that we accidentally stole on your grave earlier? We apologised.
I
you like to say hello to us? How did you die, Thomas?
There's nothing there. Yeah. I just think that there's nothing visible there. Is there one up there as well?
Yeah.
There's two.
That's the green exit light.
Oh, of course. But that middle one, there's nothing there.
There's
nothing on that. I mean, there's the torch. Is it the torch onto the wall? It's not strong enough.
Because it's been onto that side of the robot, isn't it?
Show you how the robot's laughing.
Can he talk to you through the bar?
There we are.
It's not like my bar.
Yeah. Are you sensing it when I shine on this, Carol? Is that what you mean?
Turn it up, please. Thank you. Thank you. Do you find this easy in there? Someone finds it for me anyway. Okay, we're asking for the spirit of Mary Ann. You spoke to us earlier. We asked for We asked where you were, and you said in the house.
Shall I go pick him up again?
And Carol, the noise is the robot down at the bottom. Is that not you tripping up?
No. That did that to me earlier. I didn't know what it was.
I don't think Mary Ann likes that robot.
Can pause and say hello to her.
Shall we leave it off for just now?
Yeah.
Because Linda feels like Mary Ann maybe doesn't like that robot.
Okay. Can you say hello to us? Spoke to us three times. And I was dead. Come on, a bit further. You can do this.
Say I'll go different.
do doubt on what does come out on the bar, so that we've got it recorded on the DVD copy.
I still have no.
Well, my arm's about to break off.
Thank you, bless you. Can you move back to the centre, please? Thank you and bless you for coming.
I wonder if it would be in Steve's ward, because it moved quite quick then. Maybe Steve ask out a little bit.
Is it Mary? Mary Hannah? That's with us. You got a message from somebody?
Please. Thank you.
Bless you. Back to the centre, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Can you give us the first letter of their name, please?
Gonna be some flashes. Okay, so she's gonna take some pictures.
What's
it actually
said, Mary? Okay. Oh, no, it's the problem again. And the next letter, please.
What have you got so far
by
K-E-D?
That's not making any sense whatsoever. Were they the initials of the person? Thank you. Is that person female or female? Okay. Thank you.
So has that just said that Mary Ann's got a message for Kate?
Yeah. Thank you.
We are the only Kate here.
Who? Just me? Okay.
Can you start your message then? Okay.
It could be me affecting the K2. Yeah, well, if she was listening in earlier on a conversation I had with Bradley, I'm just intrigued to see what else comes out after the PA. No, that's not what I was talking about earlier.
Is that short for Patricia?
10% when you get back here. And the next letter, please.
It's time for you to get a party booty to me.
The next letter, please.
I can hear music.
Sorry?
Sorry, I could hear music.
Yeah.
Pat, if you. No.
Okay then.
Pat, if you
sing. Is there anybody else with you?
Pat, if you sing.
Hang on a minute. Can't you spell proper? Sorry? Can't you spell proper? Can you spell? Were you trying to spell patient? Were you a patient here, Mary? Thank you. Bless you. Is there anything else you want to say now?
Did you die here, Mary?
Are you happy where you are, Mary?
Are you unhappy?
Is there somebody over there? Somebody walked across the back.
Goodbye. 1, 2, 3. Can you take the pumpkin up, please? Thank you.
Is that somebody in there?
Good morning. He follows us around.
Did anybody watching see anyone go across the back? While they was on the board? Turn the light back on. That was odd. Well, they seem they've finished the spirit board, so I'm going to cut off for now, guys. And I'll come back in a little while. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in a bit.